Level. It's a bit demoralising for a minute. It looked heartbroken, didn't it? But I had him losing as well, right? But he'll come again. You've got to pick your son up, haven't you? Off floor. You know, 2-year-old kids, when they fall down, they get up, don't they? When we're adults, we tend to stay down, don't we? But good luck to him.
Thank you. listen to the love, that was absolutely brilliant. Brilliant. Did you get across the other one? Oh, yeah. Listen, the only way this girl can win this is if you want to keep that much foot strong. Double jab, right hand. And when she comes close, there's her hands going up here. Go up a couple of them. So keep back, keep on top rope. I don't want to run around like that. Keep not taking you. So go, come on. How hard will I train you? Harder than this one. Yeah? I don't want you to slow down. But go, this is why. Double jab, right hand. Hold straight to start. When you get close, come up and then start going up. Another round like that, and then you turn me up. And then go so further down.
Keep jumping!
Savannah Marshall here, that
yeah, she's very good, isn't she?
Well done, how are you doing?
Good,
I'm
alright.
What gym do you represent? Titan.
Yeah, Titan Boxing.
You enjoy it?
Yeah, thank you.
Well done. It's only your first bout, that.
Yeah, well, your first bout. You listen to it on the YouTube show.
Yeah,
so, well done.
Thank you.
Zoe, innit?
Yeah.
For my daughter's so take care. Well done. What are you, from Nottingham?
Chesterfield.
A win there for John Fuchs fighter, young Ruby. Forgot her second name, but she did well there. Nice to see Fuki and Dennis's gym get a win on board. It's a good show so far.
Thank you. Toby on the back of the chair.
Yeah.
Thank you.
he was just looking at me vacant then, really.
Come on.